It's a clean sheet of ice and a beautiful night for hockey. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It is about time to drop the puck.
Сейчас не могу. Да вы подпишитесь, чтобы каждый раз не дергаться со ссылкой. Потом отпишитесь, если что. Здесь помню, что не
надо. Flies it over to Abramov. Grinders United's looking to break out of their own end. Takes it at center. Moves inside. And reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Alexander. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Slides the puck across to Tanev. To his teammate! Broken up with a stick. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Ukraine's got the puck against the boards. Grinders United's got it now. Pokes it away in his own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Rasmussen! Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. And that pass doesn't go. You can really sense the nervous energy here from the home fans here with this pressure.
А что, не даешь-то?
Ukraine's got a hold of
it. Да я увернулся бы. Панфилов нажать и все. Хорошо, говорит.
Sokolov's
got the puck in his own zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Oh, and he whiffs. And he had the answer on that play. Taken along the wall by Sokolov. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Slick feed. Scores! And consecutive goals here, and they're humming.
Now they're rolling downhill. They've got the momentum. They're the more aggressive team. They've got a chance to put this away really quickly.
Abramov's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Pass to Sokolov. Quick feed to Abramov.
Жалко, ты его закрыл.
Защитнику было лучше. Can't make it work. Grabbed along the board by Alexander. Pass broken up. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
He came from so far across the rink and he never slowed up. If he glides the last 10 feet, he's probably okay.
Tampa Bay's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
I love playing on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to score. If you can't handle the pressure, they're going to replace you. Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Here's a chance in front. Shot! Tampa Bay's game possession along the boards. Sokolov's got it in the offensive zone. And he stopped that one. Moves it to Tanev. And he takes the feed. Tampa Bay's got the puck in their own end. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. Moves it quickly over to Abramov. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Grinders United's back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
To the front! Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And a good solid hit on that play. Let's get the call here.
Well, he didn't leave the refs much choice on that one, did he, James? That's a penalty no matter how you look at it.
Tampa Bay's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before you. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on...
He's got a step! He scores! Oh, what a beautiful goal!
He broke away up from the pack. Now he's on the breakaway, and he shows great confidence to finish this off. Some guys panic when they get out into the clear. They're ahead of the pack. He doesn't. He makes a nice play and scores on the breakaway.
Tanev's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And a great save! From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
Man, they're back in their own zone again on the power play. They've got to be a little more urgent getting the puck up the ice and into the zone. They don't even have a shot on net on this power play.
Good stand-up hit on the play. And it's a 2-on-0 break. Oh, he denies them. What a save.
Now, he was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save.
Tampa Bay's coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
Hangs up. He scores!
They had to get themselves an opportunity somehow. The down three is not in. They're down by a couple now, and they can now press to see if they can make it a strike closer.
The comeback is on. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Tanev's one possession. Handles it again. And he takes the pass. Here he is in close. Can't get it to go. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here.
Получается, чуть-чуть не дотерпели. Все вышли. Я думаю, нам в официальном матче неплохо все разомнем. Я не вышел, погодите. Я скажу. Вышел. Да. Ну, трансляция идет в любом случае, а этот экран, он пинг не ухудшит. Там на Твиче же задержка не бешеная, это же не YouTube.
fun night for some hockey on the ice tonight. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski here for EA Sports. I'm ready. I know you're ready, and these fans are ready to go. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Hogs start with possession as we are now underway. Tries to get the puck over to Salo. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Valiev's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Puck scooped up by Lepowski. Oh, he had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass. Whoa!
They do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Scooped up along the wall by Sokolov. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the
wall. А что ж ты остался? У меня и так два защитника. Не оставайся, пожалуйста.
Quick pass to Lully.
Мне нужен нападающий.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Baltic Sea's got a hold of the puck. Nice feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. Gaining steam here on the attack. Clean pass ahead.
Stop it, stop it.
And now he tries to get it across to Sokolov. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Got it in the defensive zone. Baltic Sea's got the puck along the boards. Handles the pass. Here's a short pass to Salo. And a little body contact on that play.
Salo's moving pretty slowly out there, banged up a little bit. He's just trying to get through this shift.
And that's offside, stopping the play.
Ну я первый пас сделал на этого, на зеленого Эркой.
Like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaking up.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Quick feed to Michael. Slides the puck over. Baltic Sea's looking to break out. Handles the pass at center. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Michael's got it at the defensive end. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. He grabs the puck here at the point. Feeds it down low. Here's a shot, and he comes up with a stop there.
Sliding across into butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. And they score.
Если бы ты просто назад сделал, не разворачиваясь, я бы смог вантаймер дать. Это как бы не ошибка, а просто было бы лучше. Пасы работают и без поворота корпуса.
More than half the period has expired. We are all tied up in this one. Moves it to Salo. Handles the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Lully. Baltic Sea's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed. And he slides it quickly to Lully. up to the challenge as he gets his pad on
the puck.
Here's a solid collision. Sokolov's lugging the puck. Michael's got it along the wing. Dishes it to Sallow. And he takes the feed. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Michael's stick handling in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Sokolov. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza.
Давал, пытался пас дать на зелёного. Там на меня был пас, но не успел.
Quick pass to Sokolov. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us. Tampa Bay sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They've worked on the power play a lot in practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight. And they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
And we're going to get a face-off after the offside.
Sallow's known for his great skating, especially when turning. That's his elite edge's zone ability, and he's able to make better plays when he carries his speed into his turns, guys.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. The Hogs gain control of it. Now he takes it over the line. Shot! Makes the save!
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Michael. And now it's over to Sokolov. Physical there with that collision. Baltic Sea's got it in their own zone. Gets it out of his own end. And as he jumps out of the box, he can thank his penalty killers as they bail him out to keep this one tied.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
And there we go. Icing is the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Valiev's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Faceoff looming as both centers get into position. Michael's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it.
First time on
Gates or
what? He got
robbed again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Takes the puck, and not much
pойдет,
on that
pойдет.
One. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Sokolov. Fantastic save!
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. The Hogs have it against the wall. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Here's a shot. Here's a short pass to Lully. And he takes the dish.
Да, я понял.
And we'll reset things after that icing. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied.
Не, ну сейчас-то пас на меня бы пришел. Я скорость набрал, ты мог пораньше на меня дать, у меня был вариант выйти. Это понятно, так я тоже жду и готов к тому, что он ждет.
Sometimes the sound your stick makes on the other guy's equipment is what sets the signal off. That's a slashing penalty.
The Hogs will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
Puck sent over to Sokolov.
Ну, у нас стамины, скорее всего, обоих нету. Погоди, а за что? Не проматывайте, чтобы смотреть, за что. Блин. Я сейчас вообще не понял, за что.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And that's turned aside.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
A shot blocked in front. Denied by Valiev.
Valiev's been terrific tonight. I mean, I don't know what more they could ask from him in goal. He has been excellent under deluge at times. But his team's in the game because he's been so good.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Takes the feed. Dumps the puck in. Takes the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick shot. Shuts it down. The Hogs gain control of the puck against the wall.
25 секунд. Назад выкинуть. Назад.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done, the power play expires.
Picked up along the boards by Lepowski. Moves it to Sokolov. And now he moves it to Alexander. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Oh, what a stop! Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now.
Готов.
Tries to get the puck to Sokolov. Stoppage and play offside the call.
Да не надо. Иногда, по крайней мере, надо пробовать, потому что у меня высокая скорость, одно движение, и он в дураках останется.
In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up.
Я поэтому ход-то и прибавляю. Я бы остановился, если бы там было нереально.
One more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next.
Уже начало 11-го. Какая договоренность? У них трансляция. комментаторами, как я понял, нет? Они уже, может быть, недовольны, уже, может быть, должен матч начаться. Для них, я думаю, важно вовремя. Если бы мы еще им вязкую игру навязали с хорошей обороной, аккуратной, было бы совсем хорошо. Но не в третьем. Я скинул капитанку. Так он не в клубе, наверное, вот и не передается. Наверное, на момент захода в комнату ты не был в клубе. Давайте похладнокровнее. Они будут постоянно пытаться наебать, обмануть. Поэтому поменьше эмоций.
Where I got a lot of my goals, James. You can't fiddle around with a puck there. On the stick, off the stick, and it's in the cage.
Kazan's home fans are back right on their feet again.
Man, they just sat down. Now get back up. Everybody cheer, sit back down, and maybe they can do it again.
Taken by Sokolov. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Went for the dirty dangle, and it goes sideways. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Popov swinging the puck through center ice. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. From the right side, they gain the zone. Look at the Savardian spinorama. The Bears scoop it up along the boards.
Gavrilov scoops up that pass. He's dangerous in this zone. He's already got the go-ahead marker.
Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. The Bears will play it from the defensive zone. Pass to Popov. Here he is. Stop that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Gavrilov explores his options behind the net. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Sokolov. There's the whistle icing the call. Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Tampa Bay's got possession here in their own end. Drives to the sweet spot. Makes it look easy with the stop. Oh, and another big stop. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Moves the puck down low. In front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Grabs possession of the puck.
Whoa. Удальный, ребят. Это был на красного пас. Пасы, быстрее.
In this butterfly, practicing it every day, positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
Race for the puck here, icing waved off on the play. Kazan's got possession at center. Takes the pass, takes it to the front, and he puts that one aside with ease.
No rebound there. You want the puck? They'll get it in the corner. The goalie's turned it aside.
Lepkowski's moving the puck through his own zone. Now he slides it up to Alexander. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end.
Ну, тяжело было, стамина мало было.
Here in the late goings of the period, Kazan's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Look out! What a pile driver hit!
Well, it's about time somebody showed up. They're getting steamrolled here. He finally got on the body.
The Bears will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Popov. And that's deflected. First period nearly in the books here. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck.
На синий же выгоднее, поэтому и отскакивать здесь ни при чем. Я думаю, никто не боится. Защитник у нас был.
Period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second, because it was one-sided, to say the least, in the first. Ray Ferraro is down at ice level, and he gives us his own assessment of the opening 20 minutes. Razor?
Kazan's tactics were perfect in that first period. They had the puck the whole time, and they had lots of luck around the net.
Oh, and that doesn't go well. Moves it over to Alexander. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Kazan's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Popov's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Can't find his man. Tampa Bay's got the puck. The Bears have it in the offensive end. Quick feed down low. Tries to feed it over to Alexander. Looking to set up offensively. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And that's broken up. Excellent stick work on the play. With possession along the wall. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And he regains control of the puck.
Бросил дальнюю опять. Аккуратно. Дальняя. Дальняя. Хорошо успел помешать, и вратарь отбил. Знаешь, не закрывай меня правой, не закрывай. Ай-яй-яй. Почему так просто?
nothing is the score. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers retire.
Не дадут долго Скайпы, ребята.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Bears move the puck in the defensive zone. Slick feed. Tampa Bay's got the puck now.
Убери ее.
What a chance, and it goes sideways. Taken along the wall by Sokolov. Fails to find the open man. The Bears get a hold of the puck along the boards. It's a chance on the rush.
The Bears continue to hold control of the game, but долго. Не дадут они держать Скайбу.
Slides the puck down low. And that pass doesn't go. Here in the back half of this period, the Bears are on the cusp of making this a blowout, leading by four. Shot! Denies him in close. Valiant's gonna pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
Late goings of this period, 4-0 is where we sit. This has been a very, very one-sided contest. Moves it quickly over to Alexander. Ahead of steam now towards the front. The Bears gain possession along the wall. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Michaels won the draw here in the open ice. And now he angles it across to Sokolov.
Спокойней.
Tampa Bay's got the puck. And sends it just out of reach. Kazan's got a hold of the puck. Into the offensive end now. Rocks him. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. From center they get into the attacking area. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Has dropped and we are back underway. Gavrilov looks around. Here's a pass down low.
Kazan's lead is so solid, that one's not going to matter much, I don't think. I know if I were shooting it though, James, I would have wanted it to go in.
Tampa Bay's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
That's fine, I think. Долго.
Takes a shot. Scores. A power play goal. Tampa Bay's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal. Try and get another. Try and get yourself within shouting distance.
Quick pass to Popov. And makes the save. Feeds it over to Sokolov. Right away!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the
defender.
There's the buzzer. Two periods down. One more to go. They always say three is the magic number. We've got period number three next.
Да это похер. Я вообще даже не заметил.
Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. Third period is underway. Time to finish up strong because it has been a one-sided contest to this point. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
The Thunders are trailing in this game, and really sometimes the stats tell you the whole story. They have not had very much, and as a result, they're not generating any offense. Though he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder.
Нам не нужен срочно за это. Справиться. Защитник в атаке. У нас нет срочности в этом. Втроем выкрутимся, если что. Спокойно, спокойно.
Here's a short pass to Sokolov. From the neutral zone now.
Объем сделайте, три в куче. Объем.
We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Kazan's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers strummed up. Pass right back.
Я не понимаю, за счет чего он так быстро набирает скорость. Что у него за особенный бот или что, я не знаю. Просто он нереально набирает скорость с места.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be.
Защит,
penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Quick feed to Gavrilov. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Меньшинство, меньшинство, напоминаю. Своевой. Брось, брось, просто брось, да. Йо, да, опа, опа, проспал. Но ближак, ребята. Да, у него особо вариантов-то и не было.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Kazan's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Stoppage in play as we get an offside.
Я не знаю, что у него с пингом. Это просто жесть какая-то. Он едет на полном ускорении и резко уходит в сторону. Без финтов, без всего. Давайте, не заболтаемся. Сейчас шайба не должно было быть никаких таких. Он не должен жить в таких точках.
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Looks to get the puck over to Gavrilov. Fires it, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Can't make it work.
Не жгись, не жгись, особо.
And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Cuts to the paint.
Тихо, тихо, сами же.
Regain possession of the puck. Into the offensive zone. Kazan's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it to Gavrilov. And he rings the post.
Kazan's bench is a little bit frustrated. They've had a number of pucks bounce off the post and stay out. It would be nice to add to the lead once in a while.
Second there, but regains possession. Valiev's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves the puck. Plays the body into that play. Kazan's got a hold of it against the wall. They score! Contagious.
Contagious, and it is an onslaught. Man, this game is going to run out of control here pretty shortly.
Michaels won the draw inside the neutral zone.
Центр, дай, дай центр. Не уезжай в бок.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone.
Играйте, давайте, ничего слышать не хочу.
The Bears have put in a complete team effort tonight, but they really look good offensively.
Their arms are going to be tired from all the times they've had them up in the air here. This has been a dominating offensive performance.
No kidding. Moves it to Alexander. Sokolov's got it across the line. Puck picked up in the open ice. Kazan's got possession of the puck. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Sends it down low. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Covers it up and we'll get a stoppage in play.
Вот это перчаткой в лицо можно дисквалом влепить, если было бы жгучее желание. Я так думаю. Это он сейчас полную херню сделал.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves it to the middle.
Шпыляй, шпыляй. Не, сейчас уже поздно. Не, либо сразу, либо нет. Верну. Ах, мне бы дал. Щелчок, никогда в такой ситуации не щелчок. У тебя не было времени на щелчок, только кистевой. Быстрее, быстрее. А. Меня не пикает. Звука нет. Кто-то говорил, что скрины делал раскладок. Можно мне скрин Мотова? Там перки или раскладки сами? Что в группе? А, не, так это что? Это не информатив, надо весь билд смотреть. Они уже крутят, если что. Ну вот у Мотова параметры не выше моих, но набор скорости у него просто долбанутый. Ну так у меня столько же. У меня все точно так же.
Oh, it's a
gorgeous night. Fans are amped up. I am too. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for all the action.
Спасибо за пожелание удачи. Все, это все не важно, это все потом, давайте играем. Аккуратно, без эмоций, навязать борьбу, давайте. Чуть-чуть, походу, на кровней. Сейчас смогли неплохо разыграть. Неплохо, неплохо. Да
Now looking for signs in a game, what the game plan might be, and an early hit tells us it's going to be a physical one.
У нас все так неудачно вырезался. Да, да.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Играем, играем, спокойно. Ребята, не выключаемся, играем. Это просто еще одна команда, и все. Ай-яй-яй, дальнюю бросили. Хорошо, хорошо. Эх, за ворота есть. Я думал на вас вывести пас. Он убежал от вас. Много места ему дали.
Kazan's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench, then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you.
Куда же в центр? Спокойней, спокойней. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Блин, нанес гад. Gain control of the puck against the wall. Centering feed! Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. Looks to make a play over to Michael. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, and that closes him off against the wall. Handles the pass. Играйте, играйте, не болтайте.
Centering feed. Great defensive play to pick off the pass.
А что, не мне?
Tampa Bay's got it now. Kazan's got the puck in the defensive end.
Ну, он там окружен, да.
Quick feed down low. Here he is, tries to tuck it in. Made the stop on that play.
Разбегитесь, ребят, много в одной куче людей наш.
Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
The game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. Sometimes you just want it more than the other player. That's what happens here. The puck retrieval is about effort, it's about grit, and the puck turns over. Now you can do something with it offensively.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Poked away in the neutral zone by Sokolov. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Centering feed! Takes it last! And that's blocked from someone in front. On the deflection. Great save with the stick. Slides the puck over. Tampa Bay's playing it through the neutral zone. Rocked him in the open ice.
Вот это был пас, на самом деле.
Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Gives him a jolt with that hit.
Как? Я же клюшку поднял. Ладно.
Gavrilov's
Сейчас при возможности отшвыривать, пожалуйста, потому что у меня стамина нет.
He's fishing around for the puck, but he gets it tied up in the guy's skates. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
They'll get a chance on the power play for the very first time. They spent some time this morning working on it.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty.
Ну, слопа только. Так себе. Почему он прошел?
Once you get on a power play that's rolling, you feel like there's a couple of different options. This team is good with the man advantage.
Thankfully, you're still... Не, я не думаю, что макросы. Я думаю, что у них ВПН стоит для уменьшения пинга. Я подозреваю, что в этом часть фишки. Да, может. Это старость. Маршрут важен, сигнал. Есть ВПН, который меняет маршрут. Для приставки не знаю, как сделать.
In the books, second period just around the corner.
Ну вот я когда в Виртуозах играл, там они перетирали между собой какой-то ВПН. Какой они назвали? Но они там активно использовали какой-то ВПН. Все, перерыв кончился, поехали. Все, мы играем матч.
It was quite the one-sided tilt in the first 20 minutes. Let's see if that continues here in the second.
Ну, конечно, он подобрал, не я. Что-то не так, что-то почему не держите крайнего? Ну, вот это, нужно было отдать его центральному, а самому идти на крайнем. Все как и дальше. Все. Он очень легко катается. Я пытаюсь ему помешать, он меня с большой вероятностью проедет. Встречайте его после меня сразу. А он меня проезжает, у него там половина поляны нашей свободы. Естественно, ему легко. Спокойно. А что не поехал ты силовым на него?
Directed over to Alexander. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Gives them nothing in front. Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save. Looking for space along the blue line. Popov's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now. Tosses it
Я есть, есть, сразу под пас. Все, играем, да. Этот я что-то приготовился в микроволновке, поехали дальше. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. One-sided, lopsided, blowout, you name it. 5-0 is where we're sitting. Alexander's lugging the puck. Спокойней, он прям в игроке стоял. We'll get a reset. The centerman glide into position.
Offense is on face-off and he wins the draw. They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play. Scooped up along the wall by Popov. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials. This penalty just piles on top of the bad play that's put this team in the hole that they are. A long night is getting longer. They're going to be in this 1-3-1 set. Now, that's the starting point, but you're going to use that whole offensive zone trying to pull the penalty killers out of position and generate a quality chance. Moves it to Gavrilov. Off target. And he takes a shot. Gets in front of it. Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Ну, свободно со штанги забивает.
Yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Back to the point it goes. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Good heads up defensive play as he extends the stick. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. And he takes the feed. Throws it on goal. Tampa Bay's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give any...
Ну, ребят.
Score! Again! And this fan base has turned here, Razor.
Man, have they ever... And honestly, I mean, they don't want to watch this anymore. The players don't want to...
Но у него клюшка-то свободная, надо его или толкнуть, может быть, я не знаю, что-то сделать, он же спокойно стоит. Эх, зелененький, я думал, ты на подправку встанешь. Хороший момент для этого был.
Спокойней.
Ох, что ж ты меня-то прям приехал. Они просто кидаться стали, и я поэтому их раскачивал. Они там уже дырку организовывали, куда можно было забежать. И тут ты в меня приезжаешь. Хорош.
Possession sneaking in off the wing. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. And he coughs it up with the pass. Kazan's got the puck against the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Quick pass to Sokolov.
Бросить, бросить. Хорош, пойдет.
Kazan's got the puck. And they get the puck out. Play whistle dead, offside the call. They take possession as he locks them
up. Ой, движение вперед лишнее было. Ну, очень простые голы временами заходят.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Game is not over yet. Let's see if they can try to rally back here in the third, but they've got a long way to go. You know you love to hear Ray Ferraro's takes, and he is between ice level with his assessment of the first two periods.
Tampa Bay has been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Moments away from the face-off, let's get back to the action.
Sorry, James, I jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play continued right past it.
Sends a pass over.
Ну, ребята, что все открыто-то? Беги. Пока говорил, момент потерял. Да. А что получил?
You can hear it from the fans. They've had it.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double up on that now if they can.
Pass, 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 pass. У тебя нет времени. Хорош, хорош, хорош. Назад, назад, нас мало. Мы же в меньшинстве. У тебя просто сгорит энергия, и ты не сможешь
бегать. Pop-Pop's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play.
Окно.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And that's poked away. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it.
Зря вместе со мной пришел.
And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets the bench. Here comes the call from the official.
These penalty killers are going to get worn out soon here, James. I mean, they're on the ice again.
Kazan's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Толкнулся. Толкнул. Толкнул. Не надо, пожалуйста, меня перебивать на сбрасывание.
They clear the zone. Kazan's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the puck at the point. Pass broken up. Takes the pass through the middle. Here's a short pass to Gavrilov. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. Abramov's ready to join the play. A centering chance! And that doesn't connect. Kazan's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Oh, how did that stay out? It goes off the inside of the post.
The Bears maybe can put that in their pocket and save it for another night.
Поливей, поливей, езжай, а? Нет, такой пас не пройдет.
They're gonna wave off icing here.
Hard work is a skill, otherwise everybody else would do this. Look at the effort it took to keep this play alive.
And that's poked away by Alexander. Pushes it across to Abramov. From the slot.
Зайц зря вперед ехал. Надо было наоборот назад спуститься, помочь, дать открывание. О, это был бомберизовый цвет. В итоге ты просто болтался перед ним, и он не мог тебя познать. Один. Спокойно забивает, ребята. Пожалуйста, не езди рядом.
Kazan's working on this shutout mainly because they played most of the game in the other team's end. A great offense is the best defense.
Great reach with the poke check. Sokolov swooping in on the attack.
Хороший момент, я мог забить.
And that pass goes awry. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Kazan's got possession here in the offensive zone. Scores, and there's the hat trick. And I can't imagine too many hats flying for this one tonight, Ray.
No, I don't think there's going to be any unless his parents are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is awesome.
Kazan's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
From the neutral zone now. Alexander's taking it from his own end. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Picks up the puck in his own end. Moves it to the middle. And that's intercepted. Quick pass over to Michael. Picked up along the wall by Popov. Puck scooped up by Abramov.
Сколько не дадут время.
Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening. It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
The Bears haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They've played outstanding hockey.
Nice job tying up his opponent.
No problem.
He's got possession at center. Taken by Popov. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And that's just out of reach. Kazan's got a puck now. Moves it up. Takes it into the slot. He scores! Aye, aye, captain! The Bears have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Great read with the stick. Takes the feed. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. And talk about a hostile environment.
Почти, почти. Могли завести сейчас.
Sum this one up for us?
Yeah, bad choice, bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.
Давайте, пока. Ну что, матчи были тяжелые. Я думаю, вы сами все видели. Видели, где ошибки. Видели, где сложности. Конечно, нельзя столько давать, забивать с дальних штанг. Любой нападающий с шайбой, он все время ищет адресата именно на дальней штанге. И то, что такие простые варианты для них сразу были открыты и удобны, это, конечно, неправильно. Это первое, что надо закрывать, а у нас это не закрыто. Поэтому они этим и пользовались. Я так и предполагал, что будет похоже. Ну, понятно, что умеют они играть. Это было заметно. Технически. Как они управляют игроками, как двигаются. Плюс открывание. Мы когда получали шайбу, у нас иногда были проблемы с открыванием. То есть пас особый не дашь хороший иногда. Иногда медлили. Поначалу, прям первого матча, из защиты пас с задержкой уходил. Потом вроде бы получше стало. Или я просто стал меньше на это внимание обращать в общей запаре. Ладно, спасибо всем, кто смотрел, кто пытался морально поддержать своим присутствием. Я-то замечал, конечно, что люди на трансляции есть. Зрители. Пацаны нет, конечно. Так было. Мне лично было так повеселее, чем если бы просто сидел и играл в одиночку. Еще раз всем спасибо. До следующего матча. Там будут соперники попроще. Мы сейчас с самым тяжелым играли, который, я думаю, что будет вообще чемпионом этого турнира, который начался. Ладно, будут игры, будут победы. Давайте, еще раз спасибо всем. Пока, не болейте.